Hello students, in my previous video I have taught you two digit number by two digit number. For two digit number what I have done, I put three boxes. This is first box, this is second box, this is third box. Okay, isn't it? For two digit by two digit, I have put three boxes. One, two, three. Now I am going to do three digit number by three digit number. Then what you are going to do? First box, second box, third box, fourth box, fifth box. Is it? Are you able to follow me? First box, second box, third box, fourth box. The center one is fifth box. First one, six ones are 6. Four threes are 12. Second box, 12. Then for third box, hide the last column. Hide the this column. Hide the last column. Then downward plus upward. 2 6 are 12. 5 1s are 5. That is 17. Downward plus upward. Downward plus upward. D plus U. Downward plus upward. 2 6 are 12. 5 1s are 5. Then I am going to do fourth box. Fourth box, 5. Hide this one. Hide this one. 3 5s are 15, 4 2s are 12. 3 5s are 15, 4 2s are 8. Okay, 3 5s are 18, 4 2s are 8. That is 15 plus 8 is 23. Now, I am going to do the fifth box. This is very important one. Which one I am going to multiply? 6 3s are 18, 4 1s are 4, 5 2s are, and this one is straight one. Downward plus upward plus straight. 3 6 are 18, 4 1s are 4, 5 2s are 10. Therefore, 12, then 32. Okay. Now, what I am going to do? Write the last number. Are you able to follow? 6. Right? The last number, 6. Then here, 17. Therefore, write the last number 7. The remaining number is 1. Therefore, plus 1. Plus 1 is 33. Write the last number 3. Therefore, the remaining one is 3. Plus 3. Therefore, add 23 plus 3, 26. Write the last number 6. The remaining number is plus 2. 12 plus 2 is 14. This is the answer. Okay, 1, 4, 6, 3, 7, 6 students. Okay, are you able to follow? Now I am going to multiply 423 into 753. Same method. First box, second box, third box, fourth box, fifth box. First one is 3 3s are 9. Second box, 7 4s are 28. Then for third box, hide this column. Then downward plus upward. Downward. 2 3s are 6. 5 3s are 15. That is 21. Then for fourth one, hide this one. Therefore, downward plus upward. 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. 7 2s are 14. 4 5s are 20, 7 2s are 14. That is adding 34. Now I am going to do the last one, fifth box. Fifth box, which one you have to multiply? 3 4s are 12. 7 3s are 21. Then straight one. Okay. This one into this one. 3 into 4, 12. 7 into 3, 21. Then straight one. 5 2s are 10. Then add this one. 3, 2, 3, 40. Then how I am going to write the answer? Easily write 9. Then take the last answer. 1. Remaining values plus 2. 43 plus 2 is 45. Here 4. Therefore plus 4. 34 plus 4 is 38. Therefore plus 3. Therefore what is the answer? 31. Easily you got this answer. 31, 85, 19. Okay, students, if you like my video, subscribe my channel and click the bell button, students.